simplify sec A into 1 minus sin A into sec A plus tan A. This is given. First you change sec tan, sec and tan. I just explained off. Cos theta is equal to 1 by sec. Sec is equal to
1 by cos.
That's the reason you write it down, that's better every time. Sec A is equal to
1 by cos A.
That's right. Tan is equal to tan A. A, right? You are given tan A is equal to
sin A by cos A.
So now place it. In place of this, you write it on 1 by
cos
A. 1 minus sin A, you write it down as it is. This is 1 minus sin A. Into
1 by cos A.
Is there any doubt in it?
No, sir.
Okay. So 1 by cos A, I will write as it is. 1 minus sin A, I will write as it is. Here also we have cos A, LCM. You write down 1 plus sin A. So 1 minus sin A into 1 plus sin A is nothing but 1 minus sin A. Why?
A minus B into A plus B is equal to A square minus B square.
Therefore, 1 by cos A will write as it is. This into this.
1 square minus sin square A divided by cos A.
1 square is nothing but
1.
I already explained before problem. 1 minus sin square A is nothing but
cos square.
But the reason I'm telling sin square A plus cos square A is equal to, this is my identity. From this one I will write cos square A as a subject.
1 minus sin square A.
Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Are you following?
Yes, sir.
So in place of this I will write
cos square A divided by cos A.
Cos A into cos A.
Cos square A.
That equals to how much?
One.
Clearer?
Yes, sir.